Turn that microphone off, please.
When I hear your new ideas, I'm reminded of that ad. Where's the beef?
Yeah.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself for jumping on my wife. You're not worth being on the same platform.
I'll tell you something, Mr. Clinton. Now, don't try to escape it.